My great-grandmother was in a nursing home after losing her mind. One day she started freaking out, screaming that he shot himself, there's blood everywhere, etc. For half an hour or so, they called my great-aunt to tell her that my mum was having an episode, and they were adjusting her medication. Later, we found out that my uncle had shot himself earlier in the day during a fight with his girlfriend.